All right, guys, we're just gonna jump right into HIIT workouts. Let's get started.